Okay, guys, let's continue on with our free play and do the restricted section. All right, I picked Karkaroff. One of six. I want to, see if, I don't know if there is any dark magic in here. And if there is, I want to make sure Karkaroff can do it. I think he can. Let's do these books first. I do need True Wizard. Let's see, what do I need? I need True Wizard. Two House Crests and the Student in Peril. Forgot to check that out. Blast that chair. Okay. A book just took out a chair. Let's put these books back. Clean up after ourselves so nobody knows we were here. Alright, so we got... Oh, no, you go away. And this is Norris. I'm a professor, so you can't say anything about me being in the restricted section. I don't know if you'd like that. Ow, 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 hey! Supposed to do to fight this, guys? No, leave me alone. I want to get those studs. Oh, stupid book. What do I have to do for you? Yeah. Nope, that's not it. Nope. No, don't. No. I don't remember what this spell was for. Oh. Oh, I have to do Harry. Right? I had to be invisible. That was the key. I do have a Harry. Here we go. Ha ha. Not gonna attack me. Okay, I guess that's all I needed to do. Whoa! Okay, and boom the chair. Okay, those books don't like me either. Those golds. Three of six. Alright, let's see. I'm gonna put a broom in her hand, if I remember correctly, or a book. A book. Doing well on my stud count, so yeah, I don't know how well I'm gonna do. Okay, was that good thing, bad thing? What did you do? Pick that up, pick it up. There's nothing else in here, right? Ooh, oh. There was a lot of other stuff in there. I'm so glad I went and looked at it. Where's my cauldron? I have a piece, but no cauldron. I need no... Got another book over here. I gotta fight. Oh, cauldron. cauldron up top? There you go, I just broke a book. Stood on a book and I broke it. I still have a thing in my hand. Okay, that's good to know. Those studs are going down there. I want them down there when I'm up here. Character's dead. Harry in the pajamas. Okay, that's the book person. That spell, so I'll just do that while I'm here. Where's the cauldron? Do I need to do the book learning first? Alright, do I have a character that has a book in their hand? Can read. Where is it? There it is. Okay. Bonk, 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 bonk. Yay, Gryffindors! Ooh, I got blue too. Alright. Okay. Didn't know I still had something. Ooh, there's a blue. Right there. Well, that's... I keep bonking my head on that, so obviously... That's not the best way to get up here. I'm gonna have to shoot that. 4 of 6. So there's 2 more flower pots somewhere. There's my cauldron. Bloop. Bloop, bloop, bloop. Something. Shoot those studs or something. Yeah. There's a blue stud. Alright, so let me go up here again. Alright, something behind there. Oh, I gotta go. Ah! Alright, can you get me up there? Hurry before the studs go away. Nope, okay, that my bad. I missed. And the studs are gone, aren't they? Yep. Plop, picked it. I'm gonna stick that flower in there. Bloop. Before I get too far, I wanna make sure I've done everything on this side. Okay. There's a bird picture, everything's done. I'm afraid I'm gonna miss something. Flower pots. I need 2 more flower pots? Is that what I needed? I don't see any. Making sure. Like I said, I don't want to play this any more than I have to. Not that I don't love this game, I do. It's just frustrating when you have to play it 10 million times. Alright, this is a devil snare. Whoops. Right there, I just know it. Oh, Karkaroff. Alright, well, let me go pot this. Switch to Karkaroff. Oh, wait, no, let me grab studs. I don't want to go in there yet, though. Raise me up. Saw the red spark. It's Wingardium. Whoops, Wingardium Leviosa, right? Alright, he's not an evil character enough? Seriously? Wouldn't be that. I thought. You're not evil enough. You're not evil enough. Harry's not evil enough. Fang won't do me any good. Padma won't do me any good. Karkaroff, you are worthless. Absolutely worthless. So who do I have, character-wise, that can do dark magic? I can't think of anybody. Get those studs. I'm doing absolutely terrible on studs. Yeah, I see you. I'm not gonna pick you up just yet. I see you. Oh. Hey, Filch. Let me go. I'll pick this up. Sure, why not? Don't know where my pot is. Don't know where Filch is. Okay, gotta put it in over there somehow. No, I don't want. I guess maybe I just put it there? There we go. Alright, does not pop. Give me. Wait, purple. Give me that. I need one more. Where would it be? It's probably past here. Get these studs. He wouldn't go after Karkaroff, though, right? Karkaroff is a professor. So, I have a six. Which means the other one's on the other side of the staircase, which means I probably already have whatever that thing is going to give me. But it should give me a blue stud for my troubles. And that'll help towards my true wizard. See, 6 of 6. And I picked up a blue stud. I have a goblin. Oh, studs. Know where I was because I was invisible. Alright, Mrs. Norris, go away. Oh, there's the other one. Looking around, driving around, walking around, looking for this thing, and it was right there in front of the gate in the first place. Alright, what am I doing? Oh, that's the key. That's right, I don't need a goblin. I just need to put the key in here, right? Oh no, I put the key in this one. Except I don't think I'm done. Excuse me, filch. Slide this ladder over. Get that blue. So about 80%. I'm gonna make a mess and a racket. Get some studs out of it. I don't have a goblin. I don't have a goblin. I don't have a dark wizard. I am so woefully unprepared. You can only kind of pick one character, but you could do it in such a way that you could get two characters if you wanted in there. Apparently I didn't realize I was gonna need a goblin. And I thought Karkaroff was bad enough. Apparently not. Except I need to move that over. Nope, just move it. Don't climb it. Move it, Harry. There you go. Now you can climb. Good job. Another goblin thing. Ooh, there was blue there. Blue behind the table. Nope. All right, Crookshanks. Go up here. Get those studs first. Let's push those down. Good job. Good job, kitty. I am not gonna get True Wizard on this level at all, am I? Yeah, cause this is the end part. Oh, hello! It's Nick's body. One of three. And I didn't see. I'm missing the house crest. I'm missing. Who's that? Ravenclaw. And I did not. I haven't seen a. Oh, indicator for. Oh, yeah, I did. That's right. I remember. I'm so stupid. The indicator was where I wanted the dark magic, the red sparkly things. I remember now. Sorry. My bad. I'm losing my mind. That's all. Oh, I'm so close to True Jedi. Not True Jedi, True Wizard. And I don't want to do that yet. I don't want to do that yet. I want studs. Can I go back? I'm so close. It's like, look at that. It's like 95%. 97%. Something like that. Something blow up. Give me studs. This one. Give me studs. Somebody, somewhere, please. Just a few. Studs, 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 studs. Nope. Get off the ladder, Harry. Get off the freaking. Nope. Nope. Oh, Harry. Cost us studs, Harry. It's all your fault. Goblin. I'm sure I get tricked out by a goblin. Just gonna destroy everything. There's some studs. They're so close. Oh, come on. Get those studs, get those studs. If I hadn't died all those times and lost those studs, it's that stupid book in the last section. Thank you. something somewhere. Anywhere. Anywhere. Just a couple. I need a fix. Give me some studs. Studs? Nope. Alright. I'm leaving, Filch. Leave me alone. This is... Oh, studs! 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 Get those! Get those, get those! Oh, look at that! It's like... 99%! Stay with Harry. I just, okay. I already did this before, but... Alright, Hermione left me up. Take a chance. Oh, there's a spiderweb up top. Nothing? Oh, come on. Oh, wait. Yes, there is. Give me those. Oh. Damn it. Sorry, Hermione. I'm having jump issues. How close that is, guys. It's just like need 5 studs, maybe. Oh, come on. Oh, there's a flower. Give me those studs. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Mrs. Norris, leave me alone. Unless she can give me studs. I'm gonna get to the end of this thing and it's gonna say I'm 99%. I'm gonna be so mad. So, so mad. See if maybe things reset a little bit. Nope! Filch, you leave me alone. Just, like... No, wrong way. What is this? Give me studs. Oh, go. Where's my other guy? Go get the studs. Go get the studs. Go get the studs. So give me studs. Give me studs. Give me studs. Oh, give me studs. Come on, I've got all the studs. Oh, I got student in peril. That's nice. Even with all those studs, I still can't get... Go away. Oh, this is Norris. Studs. Studs. Please. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, man, that was a lot. Well, now I get more studs, too. All right. So the only thing I didn't get is Ravenclaw's house crest. And I don't have a dark wizard to get that. That's all right. I can pick that up the next time. Hairy pajamas. So I'm missing actually two character studs too. Look at that. Oh, yes. And signal pair. Whew. True wizard. Student in peril. Right, that one took way longer than it should have. But you know what? It's mostly done. Let's get these studs here. I'm gonna collect in between each thing. 120. I think I need 250 to get the red brick locator. I want a character token locator. I don't know if I have that. Maybe I should get that next. We'll see. So, yeah. No, that one. The restricted section. So I have one house crest and two characters. I get all my other characters, right? I know I missed a character there. That's right. All right, so in the next video, we're going to do the Forbidden Forest in free play. Thanks for watching, guys.